6 years ago, I survived the shooting at Virginia Tech, where 32 of us were killed and 25 others injured. I still have 3 bullets in pieces throughout my body and a metal rod in my left leg. 2 years after that, April 3rd, 2009, the shooting at the Binghamton, New York Immigration Center, where 13 of us were killed and 4 others wounded, was my tipping point. It was my Newtown moment. It was the moment I realized that unchecked gun sales are irresponsible and must stop.